Thank you. Yeah. and not her head. Pretty impressive lizard, guys. We'll say bye to Pine Crow, so I'll get out our next friend.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I prefer the blood red to the orange red.
So he has a bite force that is so incredibly strong, and they tend to do the death roll. So they grab hold of their prey and they roll, and their bite force is so strong. Once a crocodile's got you, there is no way you're getting out. Pretty darn cool. Have the ability to fly without making a sound. So she is a silent flyer, and that is incredibly helpful for her to pick up those preys and stay away from those predators. I think she is absolutely incredible. She's got a nice sharp beak to dig into those mice and rats. So do you guys want to help protect this one? Want to help protect the masked owl? Well guys, there is something we can do, and it's so easy. It doesn't really change anything from our day-to-day life. So if you guys can get into a really cool superhero pose for me, really cool. You said you liked Spider-Man before, parents as well. We all want to save wildlife, right? We want to become wildlife superheroes. Fantastic. All right, well, show me, guys. Give me your best and repeat after me. To help save wildlife, we're going to reduce. I think we can do better than that, guys. I really do. Well, try it again. To save wildlife,